brighter than the sun? What's sometimes brighter than the sun? Polaris is supposedly 10 times brighter than the sun. Polaris looks like a hole emitting light. If you really look at it, you can maybe see an octagon shape there, like a stop sign. Polaris, hell, you go to the North Pole and check it out, man. Quit pulling my leg about the balls in space. On the ground now, finding stars. Fall down here, on the ground down here. Don't you want to get down on the ball and explore now? Snoopy and Artie, get it out of the way now. Now is a good time, not waiting to 2054. We'll all be dead by then. We gotta get her done now, we can't wait around that long. Call a national emergency, everybody. All the animals here, they're all becoming murderers here, eating all the animals here. It's a national emergency for the animals here, don't you see? We gotta go out there and fight some dinosaurs, man. You gotta be a real man if you wanna be a man. You gotta fight an animal that's bigger than you. You don't be a chicken eating fucking chicken, man. Fucking help me. Let's go fucking fight a dinosaur, man. Come on, step up to the plate, man. Quit running around in circles, pussies. What you doing taking space again today there? Playing football with your football game. Have you love taking space? Are you having fun there taking space? Running around the bases playing baseball. Are you having fun taking space? You're a nebula up there in the air playing your little games there, man. Oh, man. Why'd they put a roof over the basketball court? Michael Jordan could have been slamming down a ball up in the air every day. When he busted on Space Jam, he could have just been slamming down stars in the black holes in the fucking air, reflecting in the fucking air. Where'd they go wrong with the fucking basketball? Put it in a roof or on the fucking court there. Fucking making space there in the basketball courts there. Coming, people going, stars coming and going. Are you coming and going off the ball yet? Are you getting down yet off the ball yet? Come on, get down now. Let's get out of here. Let's go check out what's down there underground now. This is the underground sound coming at you. Let's do this thing now. Smoking a piece of pipe now. Come on up from the ground now. This is the underground sound. Come on up from the ground now.